How to make does respond on MegaPhoto and Kinemaster too. I'm gonna choose the swirl. Now we're gonna make it bigger. Just choose the way that we want it. There. Now we do the color change shift. Let's see. All the way. Make it from mid loop there. Now we choose monster. Now we record it. Alright, now we go to Kinemaster. There we go. Now we choose the video that we recorded and make a photo. There it is. Now let's go to the original one because it's in the layer. Now where is it? Aha! There it is. It's right over there. Now let's test it out.
Looks like a gummy bear album is stores on November 13th. With lots of music, videos, and extras. Oh, I'm a gummy. Yes, I'm a gummy.